the trail petered out, or is that the trail up there?
Probably a little both, maybe. This
I
might
don't
be.
See much many tire tracks on it right now.
Well, yeah.
Did I keep going, or what?
Well, yeah.
We can turn around or go that way.
I don't care. Whatever. This is it.
I wonder if this is one of those trails, that guy's trails.
Yeah.
But it goes on, but there's this ruddy section right here on the hill. It'd be a lot of work for us.
All right, let's turn around. See what?
Big pile of bear crap. How fresh it is.
Oh, okay.
There's a trail that goes around this, and this steep tunnel keeps on going. So I don't know if you want to keep going or what.
No, not with that.
Not with what?
Bear scat. I don't know. What do you think? Should we scope it out?
Yeah, probably wouldn't hurt. I was going to let you go first. You want to walk.
Well, from here to the first turn, it doesn't look bad.
Yeah. I don't know. This looks vaguely familiar, but then it might be something of Evan's Creek. Going trying to move trail like this.
Well, definitely good single track.
Well, nice to try it, huh? Looks nice. Well used. We can always turn around, right?
Yeah, I suppose so. Wonder where it comes out at.
brake trail, that doesn't give me warm and fuzzy feelings.
No, not really. I think maybe you ought to come back on your 400.
Well, you need a smaller bike too.
I don't know. I'm okay with what this does.
You'll never experience all those cool places up though in the Alpines.
Kinds of trails back here though. Hope it comes out somewhere. Looks like off to the left there.
This looks like one of them. I think what about off to the right? This looks really familiar. I think this is it. One of them. I think they called it Old 99. I hope it's not.
So where the hell's it come out at?
Go.
Doesn't look too bad. I think it's getting a little gnarly.
The trails, and I don't think we want to do this.
I don't think so either. Let's turn around.
Sorry about hitting you.
That's all right.
That's cool, though. I think we found them all. Look how many new stuff we found.
Yeah.
I don't think I'd want to do that even on a small bike.
You don't think so?
No, because it doesn't go anywhere, you know.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
The gain isn't really worth it.
Yeah, it's pretty gnarly. Definitely tell I'm out of shape. Like a whole different trail coming back the other way. See, now this is when you look and you go, man, did I ride up this? Which of course the reply is, yes, yes you did. Motherfucker. Next time, take the bypass.
Yeah, I'm a bit tired from that.
Bring him through. Very nice. What kind of Kia is that?
It's a Kia Sportage.
No kid, what year?
2000.
Big thumbs up. Kia Sportage.